I can't even explain, as a parent, that look to see a bus upside down and all the children. I can't even explain to you. I started crying.
Joan Gazzo had just dropped her kids off at school and was about to pull into her driveway when she saw it. A school bus flipped over on the side of the road and dozens of students crawling out of it.
Tears, crying, everybody hugging, making sure the siblings were okay.
39 students and a driver were on board when it rolled over near this curve along Zion Hill Road, just north of Fincastle. State police say 13 were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.
Officials say students were able to get out of the bus by themselves, and by the time first responders arrived on scene, they were all here along the side of the road.
And two of the older boys had kicked out windows to get the younger kids out.
Students who weren't taken to the hospital were either picked up by parents or continued on to school.
We don't normally have crashes like this occur. It's a little bit unusual in our area.
State police say the driver of the bus, Mary Eskew of Eagle Rock, claimed she was distracted by a student, looked up into the rearview mirror, then went off the road. Investigators are still trying to determine if speed was a factor. Eskew has been charged with reckless driving. The school division tells us she's been placed on administrative leave pending the outcome of the state police investigation and an internal one of their own. In Fincastle, Tim Ciesco, WSLS 10 on your side.